Hey guys, today we'll talk about how to scrap data from TikTok. TikTok has become extremely popular among the younger millennials and Generation Z in recent years. Till January 2022, TikTok has over 1 billion monthly active users and 3 billion installations. Each TikTok user spends more than 850 minutes on the application per month. Around 50 types of details can be collected by TikTok from a user through different means like views, followers, and more. All these numbers are quite mind-blowing and should naturally stimulate some interest of any marketers. Just think about the impact you can create to this gigantic group of audience by leveraging what's available on TikTok. For this, we're going to show you how you can scrap video information such as video links, hashtags, views, shares, comments, etc. from TikTok using a no-code scraper. For this demonstration, we'll use Octoparse, a free and powerful web scraping tool that works for literally all sorts of websites. Once you've set up a scraper in Octoparse, you can put it on autopilot for regular data feeds. Octoparse also offers anti-blocking features such as IP rotation, captcha solving, and residential IP proxies to tackle more difficult web pages. Make sure you have installed Octoparse software on your Windows or Mac device before we get started. Step 1. Open Octoparse and search TikTok on the search bar if you want to use a preset template. Otherwise, enter the TikTok link you want to scrap in the search box, and then click on the Start button. Quick tip, Octoparse offers ready-to-use scraping templates, so take 1 minute to browse through and see if there's one for you. Step 2. The task will start with auto-detection by default, meaning that Octoparse will scan the page automatically and detect for the data you may want to capture. If it fails to detect the right data though, you can always turn off the auto-detect feature and build the scraper by selecting the data manually. When the process is completed, click Create Workflow, and the workflow will be created on the right side. Step 3. Notice that detected data is shown in the preview section below. Here, you can remove the data fields that are not needed. Also, you can add or edit any data field you want. You can scrap information like the video URL, views, comments, and more, depending on what's available on the web page you are scraping. Step 4. Once you have verified all the data fields, click the Run button to start the scraping process. You can choose to run your scraping task in the cloud if you have a premium subscription, or on your local device if you don't have one. And finally, download the TikTok data in Excel, CSV, or any other format that is good for further uses. So congratulations, you've just created your own TikTok scraper. And even better, you can create your own scrapers for Twitter, Google, YouTube, or any other web pages you are interested in. Alright, that is for today's video. Please let us know if you have any questions or any content that you are interested in. For more information on web scraping, check out our official website, which is octoparse.com. Please give thumbs up if you like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching and see you next time!